Hey. It's happening.
There were some things we had to find a way to visualize and show that were complicated and required visual effects in order to execute them. One of them was about how you represent the many worlds principle, the idea that things exist in parallel with each other. The other was visualizations that the computer is able to make. What we needed to do was make a computer that could also have a more general predictive ability, but not do it perfectly. So rather than the computer spitting out like a perfect HD image, it had to be kind of fuzzy and slightly uncertain.
It was a fuzzy projection. It's unreliable.
It was a miracle!
Rather than it feeling chaotic and noisy, you have a system where we have points that are trying to be at the right position in space, but it's almost as if they're suspended in a fluid that's pushing them around. So it's this dynamic of the points wanting to be in a place and the environment around them pushing them out. And we can control how strong both of those forces are to determine how defined the simulation look is, whether it looks more like a photograph or whether it's blowing apart into something that looks like a snowstorm.
We thought about all of the things that could be uncertain, like the sound waves or the colors involved. So we needed a single image that contained a sense of all these overlaid possibilities. And what we ended up with were these fuzzy black and white images that can't quite cope with what they need to predict. They're nearly there, but not quite.
The data of all things, that's not where it ends. That's where it starts.